It's a little rusty.
Shake it off.
I repaired it pretty good. Don't go in manual mode unless you really, really want to fix your drone. Simple as that. I mean, unless you really know what's up. Honestly, that's what's up. Sport mode, I'm cool with that. I'm cool with sport mode. It's fast enough. Has enough control, whatnot. Great, great little drone.
That was a nice, like, double flip look, dude.